Hello friend, today I like to share a story about achieve great success through hard work. We know the last Viceroy of India, that is Lord Louis Mountbatten. He was known for all his ability and amazing skill to handling the most complex problem and dealing with them. He was at the press conference and was fielding every question with a great skill. At that time, one of the journalists asked him the secret of to all his achievement. He replied, and that reply got standing ovation from everyone present there. What was replied? He said to all journalists, "My dear friend, I am very ordinary person. If I have any success, it is only due to hard work and sincerity. So, my dear friend, success can be achieved through hard work and dedication. This is very important to understand. Hard work and dedication is required for getting any big or small achievement. That is important for us. Thank you."